try and try, but at some point you finally have to admit, as much as you care about each other, your relationship isn't working and hasn't been for some time.
But you two wouldn't be sitting here with me if you didn't want to save this relationship. Isn't that true?
Well, I'm willing to try. I can't speak for...
You don't have to speak for me, Niall. I'm perfectly capable of speaking for myself.
Yes, I know. Caruso wasn't so in love with the sound of his own voice.
What does that mean?
Well, you tell me, Enrico. What do you think
I
it means?
I guess I can't tell you what it means.
Stop raining on our parade, Dad. To Crane and Crane.
Well, our first day together began innocently enough.
Good morning, Dr. Crane.
And to you, Dr. Crane.
Oh, Niles, why should we be so formal? There's nobody around. It's a high five, Niles.
Oh, sorry. Oh, right.
Coffee? Oh, yes, please. Thank you. Oh, Niles, I can't tell you how much I've missed that. The smell of the office place. Freshly oiled leather couches, the pungent coffee.
Yes, but the food at Paris is much better.
Oh, not! It's compared to Chez Chez, it's not for pigs.
Oh, have you lost your mind?
Oh, shut up.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling, tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Good night, Seattle, we love you.
She's the international superstar you know from movies, TV, music, and magazine. But tomorrow, see iCarly's Miranda Cosgrove like you've never seen her before.
I've been waiting for this, but
as she reveals her secrets on guys.
Like, what are you doing?
Dating.
I don't know if you want to take my dating tip.
And her most embarrassing moments.
Nothing will ever top this one.
She's telling all in 7 Secrets with Miranda Cosgrove. The brand new special premieres tomorrow at 8, only on Nick.
I'm just excited for people to get to see a different side of me.